Hi,
I'm Kate.
I'm Cheryl.
And I'm Rose.
And we're engineers, just like Rosie Revere.
Today we're excited to show you what we do at Victor.
I'll see you both a bit later. I've got to go finish testing a battery.
Good luck. At Victor, I make sure transformers are well looked after. Not this transformer, but this transformer. Just the way this transformer transforms from a car to a robot, this transformer transforms electricity from high voltage to low voltage to make sure it gets power to your house.
This is the circuit breaker. It turns power on and off just like a switch in your home. The only difference is it's much bigger and it turns off power to thousands of homes. Sometimes, hopefully not too often, it fails. It's my job to figure out why. Today there's a planned outage to do some maintenance. There's the outage.
Let's go to Kate's. She's got solar power and a battery.
Good idea.
I've just finished testing this battery, which gets its power from the solar panels on the roof. So I'm sweet if the power goes out. Hey guys.
Hi.
Come on in. I was about to read Rosie Revere Engineer. Your brilliant first flop was a raging success. Come on, let's get busy and on to the next. She handed a notebook to Rosie Revere, who smiled at her aunt as it all became clear. Life might have its failures, but this was not it. The only true failure can come if you quit.
We love being engineers. It's challenging, fun, and we get to work with great people.
If you like what you saw today, engineering may be for you too.
Hope to see you again soon.
Bye.